attempted to organize a strike, which could have led to financial losses in the millions. Remember, if you come across these so-called union representatives, immediately contact the NCPD or the appropriate corporate security forces. More and more patients have been filing into hospitals throughout Night City, with injuries caused by malfunctions in illegally purchased cyberware. Unauthenticated implants have caused several fatal short circuits already. The NCPD urges all cyberware users to buy only from licensed manufacturers. It's worth the investment. Numerous nomad caravans have appeared near city limits in Norfolk and Chara Hill. Some reports suggest some of the violent vagrants may have entered Night City despite the NCPD's best efforts. If you spot a nomad, remember that you have the right to self-defense. With such dangerous criminals, warning shots alone are not considered an effective deterrent. Now, today's final story. An Encore station is stunned by a bloody massacre. The unidentified assailant opened fire on passengers waiting for the train on Platform 2 at Med Center. 10 people are confirmed dead and 16 injured. We advise Night citizens to thoroughly consider all transport options to find the safest solution. Thanks for tuning in to WNS News. Stay safe out there, Night City.